Now they're fixing to make the action behind that faith. They want to be new. They want to go out and do things for your kingdom, God. It might be uncomfortable, but they're going to need your grace, Father, and your empowerment to go out and accomplish these things. God, I ask you to enter this water, Father, with your supernatural power. God, and when they're lifted and when they're raised under this water, Father, for you to hit them like a lightning bolt, God. And when they come back, that they know their purpose, Father, that you dwell it in their spirit, Father, that they can go out in Philippians 4:13, through all things through Christ that strengthens. We ask you this in the great and wonderful, powerful name of your Son, Jesus Christ. All right, let's go, Jesus.